Hi, I'm Dr. Ami Dakshini from Think Skin Clinic on Sarjapur Road, Bangalore. So double chin, it plagues all of us most of the times, especially once we cross our 25s and 30s. How should we manage it? And is surgery always the only option available? It's a very good question. And I really want to tell all of you that the minute you start noticing that there are fat pockets developing in your body, you notice with age there is a sag in your jawline and the muscles here look a little weak and the skin starts sagging, that's the time you prevent a double chin from coming. And the best way to do is with exercises. We have two muscles. We have a muscle called sternocleidomastoid here, plus a membranous muscle like a platysma, which is like a fibrous thing here. These two muscles, if kept toned really well, you can prevent a double chin. So the first foremost thing that you need to do is do the right exercises for your jawline and your neck to prevent a double chin. In case you notice a double chin coming up, find out what's the cause. In the early times, it's when you're like 30s and 50s, in middle of that, it's generally because of fat. So try and reduce your diet, you modify your diet, start exercising, do the right things required to reduce fat elsewhere also in the body, the double chin generally goes off. At times you notice it's not the fat, but it's the sagging of the skin, maybe due to an excessive, rigorous diet program or because of age. That's when you need to do the right exercises to tone up the muscles here so that the sag reduces and the double chin reduces. In case after doing all this you still notice there are some fat pockets remaining, there is a very simple procedure of lipolysis which we do, where we inject an ingredient inside the fat pocket to dissolve it. That very easily dissolves and can be completely removed from the body. But to maintain the results of these injections, you need to exercise. So double chin is equal to exercises is what we need to remember, and have a beautiful jawline.